My concern, I'm concerned for all teachers too. Like, so even if this wouldn't affect me, that would be pretty selfish for me to ignore the fact that this is hurting a lot of people who want to do good in the world. Like, to teach is very altruistic, so it's like, to take that away from people is to take it away from students.
We plan to invest $20 million in online learning that would replace our teachers in our classrooms. How do you feel about that?
I feel like that's such a dangerous territory because the actual teacher is incredibly important. Like, I've spent 4 years learning how to become the best teacher I can. I've learned theorists and I've gained hands-on experience. I know for a fact that's not something you can transfer online immediately. That's not to say online learning has no place, but it's to say that you can't replace the human aspect of teachers by putting everything online. You can invest that much money into the classrooms and make education so much better. And
I'm finding so many different mentalities.